Mediaket shows you how to backup and restore your modem configuration. The modem is TP-Link TD-W8901G. First part, how to create a backup file of your modem configuration. Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1, and press Enter key. Type here, username, admin, and default password, admin. Use your password, if you have already changed the default password, and click OK. Click on Maintenance menu. And click on Firmware submenu. Click on ROM file save button to save your backup file. And click OK. Click OK again. Create a new folder in your desktop, where you want to save your configuration backup file, and rename it. For example, use your modem router model name. Click on Save to finish. The modem configuration backup file has been saved successfully. If there is a problem, you can restore the modem configuration from this backup file. This is what we will do, in the second part. Second part, how to restore a backup file of your modem configuration. Connect to the modem as it showed in the first part. Click on Maintenance menu. And click on Firmware submenu. Click on Browse to select the backup file. Select ROM 0 file and click Open. And finally click on the Upgrade button to start the restore. Please be patient, this will take a moment. Nice, the modem configuration has been successfully restored. We have come to the end of this Mediaket tutorial. Thanks for following. Do not forget to subscribe to the Mediaket Tutorials channel.